Hello, this is Dan Fashionbauer from Video Pizzazz. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Handbrake video converter to convert multiple videos in batch mode. All right, so to make this demo go a little bit faster, I already created a directory on my computer called Handbrake Batch Demo. And inside that, I created an input folder and an output folder. And with inside the input folder, I already copied in four little video animations. So now if I open up my Handbrake application, it says drop a file or folder here. So I'm going to grab this input folder here, that which contains my four videos, and I'm going to slide that into the Handbrake area here. Now, from my experience, I've found for the preset, I just use fast 1080p30. That seems to work out great for me, because what I want to do is I want to take my output and go into the Camtasia video editor. And if I'm taking video on a smartphone, the files come in as a .mov file, and this will also convert the .mov files to a .mp4 file that I can use within Camtasia. So the first thing I want to do is come up here to Tools, Preferences, and then click on Output Files. And right here, the default path is where you want the output to go. So I'll click on Browse, and I'll open up my Handbrake Batch Demo folder, and I'll click on Output and click on Select Folder. All right, so now the output is going to go to Handbrake Batch Demo / Output. And another thing I want to make sure that I have here is MP4 file extension. You can have it as automatic, which is the default, or always use MP4, or always use M4V. So I'm setting it to always use MP4, again, because I want to import that final video file into Camtasia. All right, so those are really the only two settings here that I'm setting in the preferences, is the default path and the MP4 file extension. So I can come back up here and click on back. So right now, if you look at the queue tab, it doesn't show any number here. So there's nothing in the queue currently. So we need to get our videos into the queue. So right here it says add to queue. So click the down arrow here and click on add all. And you'll see here that now there's four videos in the queue. Now I'm going to bring up my output folder here in the lower left-hand corner. You can see right now that it's currently empty. But if I click on Start Queue, Handbrake is running, and it created my first video file, created my second video file, third. All right, so here's my original input files. And if I go up, go to the output, here's my Handbrake video converted output files. All right, so that's how you can use Handbrake to convert multiple videos in batch mode, so you don't have to do them one at a time. I hope you found this video useful, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.